But it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never minded standing in the you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book.
Hello, hello.
And I've seen it all signs where I play, but the only time I know I'll hear David Allen Coe is when Jesus has his final judgment day. You don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter and I told him it was not the perfect country and western song because he hadn't said anything at all about mama or trains or trucks or prison or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse to the song and he sent it to me, and after reading it I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song. And I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison, and I went to pick her up in the rain. But before station in the pickup truck, she got run over by a damned old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me, and I never minded standing in the rain. Call me darling,
you ain't riding, you could be a police. If I was playing, bro, you couldn't get a hold. See me in the PNG, calling through at a show. Only holding up the show, man, they know we don't beat. I just wanna rap with me.